Workers spent the morning removing some homeless people from Philadelphia International Airport. Many of them have been sleeping at the airport for the last few months during the COVID-19 pandemic. Officials say they decided to limit access to the airport only to people who have business there. The airport is also working to get ready for an increase in air travel when it's safe.